LactApp is the first app dedicated to motherhood and breastfeeding, which strives to answer any questions women may have related to breastfeeding in a very personalized way. When my daughter was 5 weeks old, we were both in a terrible accident here in Barcelona. I couldn't walk, I couldn't hold her, I couldn't take care of her or my son. I didn't see my daughter for 10 days after the accident, and I was breastfeeding at the time. I'm Maria Berruezo, co-founder of LactApp. I had a lot of difficulties breastfeeding my first child, and it was difficult for me, it was hard to get the resources I needed. But I did find Alba. She was leading a support group in my area. She was amazing. She was spending hours helping women all around.
Las mujeres tienen dudas acerca de la lactancia y la maternidad a todas horas. A las mujeres les cuesta encontrar comunidad, les es difícil encontrar también información relevante acerca de la lactancia. Soy Alba Padró, IBCLC y cofundadora de LactApp.
I wanted to breastfeed. And Alba knew, and she wanted to help me. So my husband and Alba brought my daughter to the hospital after the accident. Even though my situation was difficult for breastfeeding, Alba was everything I needed. And I thought, if everyone had this personalized information, this community like I did, if everyone had an Alba in their pocket, I'm sure they could decide anything they want about their breastfeeding journey.
When a parent downloads LactApp, they set up their personal profile and they select the topics that are important to their life. We want to make that experience as personal and as close to real as possible. I am Rocío Tobar and I am Chief Technology Officer at LactApp.
We needed to clone Alba. When we started planning for LactApp, we began trying to put her brain into a spreadsheet. It was like building a big puzzle with all the answers and all the questions women may have. Questions around lactation, mastitis, weaning, formula, even transitioning to solid foods. And we collected more than 70,000 thoughts to start with.
Para los bebés, mamar es instintivo. Nacen y son capaces de mamar. Pero las mujeres tenemos que aprender, tenemos que ver cómo se hace. Y hemos perdido la comunidad. Hemos perdido a los referentes, como nuestras hermanas, nuestras primas, que amamantaban y nos permitían aprender cómo se hacía, cómo colocar al bebé, cómo era un agarre. Por eso es muy importante tener vídeos para que las mujeres puedan ver cómo se hace.
We decided we were gonna start our new subscription model with video. And that's when I found one of the video streaming solutions in the AWS Solutions Library. Whenever one of our breastfeeding experts wants to upload new content, they can, without going through the IT department. The video on demand on AWS solution was really easy to use and easy to set up. We were able to scale it to our needs, which had been a challenge for us. Everything we have on the app, it's in the AWS cloud. They really helped improve our video speed and quality. LactApp is a tech-first company. We want our information to be really easy for users to access and be available everywhere.
We represent more than 180 countries, and we want the app to feel like it's made for each woman. We want that anytime they have any concern about breastfeeding, or if they want to understand what is happening in their bodies or with their babies, we want them to go to LactApp, see it or read it, and they know they can trust it.
No intentamos convencer a las mujeres de que amamanten. Lo que hacemos es acompañar a las mujeres que tienen dificultades en su lactancia, que necesitan tener información para que sientan esa confianza, esa validación y puedan tener más tranquilidad en su posparto.
LactApp is power in your pocket. Our mission is we want to reach all the mothers in the entire world. The AWS team, and especially the video streaming solution options, gave us the ability to reach mothers in a more meaningful way than ever before.
Every mother should have a community to support them how they want during that postpartum time, just like I did. It doesn't matter if it's to start breastfeeding or to stop it, it's all fine. You just need the channel of support and expertise to get you there. And that is LactApp.